Hello friends, welcome to the Gyaan Electrical. So guys, today we are going to discuss about permanent magnet generator in alternator. Before starting operational principle of permanent magnet generator, first let's see how the permanent magnet generator stator and rotor are constructed. So guys, in this slide, the rotor of permanent magnet generator shown here. So the rotor of PMG is made up of pure magnets. N-pole and S-pole magnets are directly embedded on rotor shaft. So as the shaft start to rotate, the permanent magnet also rotates. So this is how the permanent magnet generator rotor are constructed. And the next is stator of permanent magnet generator. The stator of PMG is same as induction motor stator, simply made up of frame, magnetic core and three-phase winding. So three-phase stator winding. So guys, now let us see the working principle of permanent magnet generator. So here in this turbine, alternator, exciter and permanent magnet generator, these all four devices are connected through this common shaft. So what that means? This means is if the common shaft rotates anyhow, all the four devices are rotates. So friends, when the steam comes through the turbine blade, the turbine rotor start to rotate in one particular direction. So due to that, this combine or common shaft will going to be rotated. Now as we all know, if the common shaft rotated, that means the remaining devices also going to be rotated. So in this, the PMG is also there. So if common shaft rotates, that means PMG's rotor is going to be rotated. Now let's see what happening inside the permanent magnet generator. PMG has a permanent magnet on its shaft, so it has its own magnetic field. It has not required any external power to generate a magnetic field. It has its own magnetic field due to permanent magnets mounted on this shaft. So friends, let's see. So guys, as the rotor of PMG rotates, this will rotate due to the common shaft. The magnetic field of this permanent magnet will cut the stator winding coil, and due to that the voltage or EMF induced in this stator coil, and the EMF and the voltage induced in stator coil is taken out through the lead and fed to the AVR. So this voltage generated by PMG is in AC form and it is fed to the AVR. Guys, this AVR convert this AC into DC and supply the exciter field. If you guys want to know the whole system, excitation system, I have already uploaded one video. Kindly go to our channel and find the brushless excitation system. You can find the whole details, all the cycle, how the excitation system works. So you can find there the full video of excitation system. Thank you guys for watching this video. Guys, if you find this video helps to improve some of your knowledge, please hit the like button. And if you are new to this channel, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, because every week I will come with one new video related to electrical engineering field.